I love our country, and it's a good government, but anything could be better.
You talk like a radical, but you live like a rich guy.
It's the perfect combination. The radical may fight the purity of Jesus, but the rich guy wins with the cunning of Satan.
Your next deal is going to make you the highest paid writer in Hollywood.
Where do I sign?
Are you not, or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
Many questions can be answered yes or no only by a moron or a slave.
No studio will ever employ a member of the Communist Party.
Decent Americans feel that Hollywood is just a haven for overpaid traitors.
Buddy.
I got nothing to say to you.
We do what everyone says we can't. We write.
Are you out of your mind?
Congress has no right to investigate what we think or how we make movies. I'll write you a movie.
And you don't want your name on it?
No, you don't want my name on it.
Especially if you're still up to stuff. Are you?
Perpetually. The blacklist is alive and well, and so is the black market. We should all be prepared to go to prison.
I don't think you're willing to lose all of this just to do the right thing.
You don't end something like this by giving them what they have no right to ask.
Phone for you.
Oh, who is it?
It's Kirk Douglas.
But there's a good story in there about one man who tried to take on the whole world.
What's the title?
Spartacus.
If we get one big movie, we can get all the big movies. Then this whole rotten thing could collapse.
If there is some other writer's name on it, don't believe it.
Fire Dalton Trumbo.
I don't think you and me are going to be pals.
Do you have to say everything like it's going to be chiseled into a rock?
Whisper a movie you've written in secret. Maybe I've even heard of it.
Maybe you have.